today, and not any 70s for several more days, and the surf is just still so chilly. So, yeah, it's going to be a little while longer before we can start to warm things up again. Let's go ahead and take you out. Right now we're about 1 or 2 degrees warmer than we were yesterday. That's about it. So you get the idea. It's not a whole lot of change just yet. We're still under the influence of this very chilly air mass coming in out of the west and northwest. We're in the low to mid-50s right now, just about area-wide, except 48 there at St. Augustine and Palm Coast. Afternoon highs, upper 50s, Orlando, Sanford, low 60s in Melbourne today, 56, 57, Palm Coast, Daytona Beach, Ocala as well. So as you go to 5 o'clock, still plenty of sun to keep us relatively warm, I guess. But look at it, by 7 o'clock, we're down to 49 degrees. It's another chilly one with those breezy winds. Still up about 10 miles an hour overnight. So our overnight lows just above freezing around Daytona Beach. Melbourne, you're at 36, 37 in Orlando, but it's going to feel more like 26 to 30 as you step out tomorrow morning. So we don't want to put the winter coats away yet. In fact, the actual freeze, remember the wind chill is just how it feels on the skin. Actual freezing temperatures likely to occur Flagler, Putnam, Marion County, possibly even down into Sumter tonight. You're under a watch, Sumter, but that may be upgraded. In fact, that chilly wind out of the west-northwest continues to move in, high pressure feeding that to us back to our west, and it'll build slowly but surely closer to us. That means the winds will slowly but surely taper down, but not so much by tonight. In fact, it'll be about the end of the week before we can really get this high over the head of Central Florida and really squash out the pressure gradient and taper the winds down. So another day of cool sunshine coming up on Thursday. Now, I want to take a quick peek back to December. We were actually 1 degree above average, the old average temperature for the whole month. But look what happened in January and February, 7 degrees below normal with an average monthly temperature of 54 degrees. And that's put us on the top 10 list, 8th on the coldest winters of all time list right now. We'll see where we end up. With these below normal readings for the next several days, we shouldn't have a problem finishing in the top 10 chilliest winters on record here in Central Florida. So we're at 37 tonight, 61 tomorrow, 38 on Thursday night, and then 39 on Friday night. So some upper 30s.